Hello and welcome everybody to another episode of No Man's Sky. How are you doing today? I hope you're ready to hang out, relax, and just chill. Wonder if there's any the briefings that I need to do first. Didn't really pay attention. Didn't seem like it. Let's see here. Combat balanced. Let's see, what am I working with here? Industrial trade. Tons. Tons. All right. Well, that's new. Oh, a research station, huh? So I guess I need that. What have I got? I've got 1,300, so I need 450 more. I'm missing tritium. Shit. Because of my other ship. All right. Hundred, 700, 50. What am I missing? Tritium. Shit. Oh, wait. Research station. What is that gonna take to make? And while I am here, fuel oxidizer. Scanner room. Refiner command.
Item received.
Here we go. Yeah, primary's gotta stay that and then go with this. All right. Alright, what the hell is a research station? That went into this one, didn't it? Yep. Hermetic seal and metal plate. Photon cannon. Alright, let me fix this real quick. Let's see. So. I guess I need this now. Here, let's sell the stuff I have on me now. We'll absolutely buy all that. Ooh, you know what? I need to go and do this, probably. That's a cool ship. Hello, Mr. Deck. I guess I could do this. This is the last one that I'm going to get. We're down in the main inventory anyway. I guess I should have stayed over there so I could sell that. Alright. I like that ship too. Platinum, ammonia. That's not bad. Of course, it's better than the starting ship. Well, I need to save up on nanites again. Back to the freighter. Dread Pirate Amat. Okay, I like this. Look at all that space. Maybe I'll hold on to this one. So I still need to repair that one, because I'm keeping that one. One day I'll work on that. Alright, there we go. You would think one of these days I'd know where the office is without having to look for the icon. Let's see. Pumping tower. Why not? Might as well. Oh, it's gonna tell me to pick up resources before I can tell me where the new place is. All right. Let's do some jumps. What kind of planets are these? Overgrown planet, huh? Okay. Now that I made all that frigate fuel, how is my dihydrogen doing? Not bad. I want to go to the low atmosphere. Or the overgrown. Or I guess we can just say none of it and do some more jumps. Okay. What sounds appealing? Something's gonna be radiation. This one over here is gonna be. Oh, look at that teeny tiny little thing. That's probably going to be toxic. leak. Blighted. What the hell's wrong with this system? Bountiful. I like that one. Oh, good for you. It will land right here. Creatures are already pissed at me, huh? Yeah, don't test me. Cargo drop. Let's see what's around. Paraffinium, sentient plant. Copper. Some unknown buildings, but not really anything that interests me. Y'all can keep testing your luck. Oh, great. And I'm gonna need the sentinels to go away quicker so I can get into my ship and fly away. All right. Alright, do you have any missions for nanites? You do. Take a picture. Alright, well, guess we can go do that. I guess there's one in this system, which is handy. Maybe this one? Has to be. Desert planet, cactus flesh. Who's that over there? Manufacturing facility. Okay. Well, let's see. There you go, my dude. Navigational data received. Incoming storm. Well, it's a good thing I don't plan on staying there. What'd you give me? Specialist planetary chart? Oh, the settlement. Got it. Planetary chart. Let's see. Secure site of interest. Stellar corruption. Any other planets in the system? No, just not one. Hello, Vakin. I wonder if you can actually learn every word and it stops allowing you to do that. Do I have anything to sell? I don't think so. You ain't got nothing for me. What's around here? Maybe the station will have better stuff. Wait, what about missions though? Oh, I can do that. All right, let's come to the rescue again. Fuck off. All right, you're gonna get stuck in the dumb ship. Then I'm not rescuing anybody. All right, where is... There it is. Oh, I swear to fuck. None of these systems have anything I fucking want. An accelerant. What is that? One of these jumps, I'm going to get what I'm looking for. Well, that's another start. All right. There it is, hiding behind the rings. Go to the glacial planet. Really now? Well, there's no threat to me. I think this is a perfect spot to end this episode for today. I hope it was enjoyable enough and relaxing enough. And I'll hope to see you again next week. So until then, as always, be safe, be kind, and have a good rest of your day.